Care and maintenance of operating microscope. First, check the working of microscope before dismantling and cleaning. Now remove the fuse holder and take out the fuse. Check the fuse using a multimeter. Use an appropriate fuse rating for the selected voltage. The voltage can be adjusted according to our requirement by varying the voltage selector. Take out the bulb chamber and remove the bulb very carefully. Check the bulb with the multimeter. If the bulb is good, replace it in the same position, else replace a new one. Loosen the screw holding the fiber optic cable and clean the optics. Dismantle the viewing system one by one. Remove the objective lens. Prepare fresh cotton swabs and use a solution of 85% petroleum ether and 15% isopropyl alcohol for cleaning the optics. Now remove the eyepiece very carefully. After cleaning, assemble the viewing system. Before fixing the objective lens, clean its inner surface where it has to be fixed using an industrial solvent. Lubricate the locking system and check its working condition. After cleaning, check the working of the microscope.